on the previous episode.
You can do it, Compy. You can do it. Eat him. Eat the raptor. Arrgh.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and yep, we are back playing Zoo Tycoon 2. As I suggested in the comments of the last video, what we're going to do for just a few episodes is play a free-form game. We'll have all the objects available, we'll have all the animals available from the start, and we won't have to spend ages worrying about money to try and build up our zoo. So, we need to pick a zoo. Now, obviously, we're going to go for a large. Or an extra large. I don't know what this little sign is here, but it's extra large, which is pretty cool. Anything else? Tropical rainforest. I don't really want one that I have to worry too much about, I don't think. Let's go for the extra large one, because then I've got room to mess around with if I really want to. So, grassland extra large, nice and simple. Boop. So, yeah. The last episode of Zoo Tycoon 2 was meant to be the final episode, but everyone got angry at me and said that I should have done freeform mode. So I figure we're going to come back for about 6 episodes or so. Not forever, just 6 or so is my plan in my head. And make ourselves a freeform zoo. That's about it, really. That is the idea. It's all very exciting. Freeform zoo. This does mean we can get animals that, you know, we never got close to getting in the last one. So that is going to be pretty cool. And I've got half a star already, thanks to how beautiful my zoo is. What am I doing? Overview map. Where is he? Why would you start me over here? Take me to the entrance. Okay. So. Okay. It's fine. Let's have a quick little look at the animal. Okay, I say quick. Oh my god. Okay, didn't realize that I had the option to have every single animal right from the start. Was unaware of the situation. Now, what I'm looking for is, I believe, the Jurassic Park entrance arch. Which I think you're meant to have available. But I'm not really seeing any signs of it. I have downloaded the appropriate mods, I just can't find the blooming thing. Maybe I had a look in terms of that, unfortunately, ladies and gentle ladies. But, yeah, okay, none of that. What we're going to do instead, we're going to put a couple of arches in. We're going to go, we like the stone arch, I think. That's got a space of, it's only one, isn't it? That's only one. Why are they all so tiny? Whatever. We want two of these in. Basically there. And there. And then we're going to put down our pith. And we like the asphalt path. Big fans of the asphalt path. And there. Like I said, I was saying in the last sort of episodes before we stopped that having a nice big central path actually gives you a lot of benefits in terms of how you lay out your park. Oopsie daisy. So we'll just get rid of all this for now, so we can actually make our own thing jiggy, so we can told what to do up by the man. Okay, go beans. Actually, we're going to go ahead and extend that even further, I think. And along to there, and up to there. There we go. Now everyone entering the park should have to go through one of those arches, and what it does is it automatically increases, like, sort of happiness, I think. Apparently it makes people super duper happy because people love arches, seemingly. People are straight like that. Now that's awesome. So that's going to go there near the entrance. Size comparison mural. I don't know what we're doing at this moment. I'm just kind of sticking some dinosaur things down. Just kind of making myself happy, really. What's this? Aquarium of jellyfish. There's so many cool things! But what we need, really, is like food stalls, not face painting kiosks. Shetland pony. Okay, we're totally gonna get one of those. Like, what's that? Marine gift card. Just give me food, thank you. Not salad. Who wants salad at a zoo? Right. Let's go for a soda drink stand there and a cheesecake cart. Because no, it's too small, unfortunately. Water drink, as opposed to other types of water. Food. Shish kebab. Yep. Classic zoo food, the shish kebab. I think you'll all agree. And, oh yeah, restrooms. We need some restrooms.
for people to pee. Cave painting hall. There's so many cool things. It's very confusing. Oh, we need ATMs as well. They can go... there. I feel I've put the other one the wrong way around. I have indeed. I don't care. Is that a restroom? That's a restroom. So that there. That there. Also the wrong way around. That there. Right. Now let's just extend the path a little bit more. And we can start looking at actually building an exhibit for our lovely people. But it's a nice little entrance kind of arrangement, I guess. Nah, it doesn't look fantastic by any stretch, but whatever. Ladies and gentlemen, what do we want? Aardvark, Acrocanthosaurus. Okay, let's see sizes and what they look. Awesome. That is the Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Acrocanthosaurus. That's an Albertosaurus. What is that? Also an Albertosaurus. Also not. Do I have three types of Albertosaurus? All in different biomes. Allosaurus. Ankylosaurus. Oh, crikey. Again, different biomes. Very cool model, though, isn't it? Very, very cool. That's a large whale. Guys, there's too many options. I'm already just scared by just the sheer variety I have available to me right now. You're awesome. Why are you all so awesome? You need to all stop being so goddamn awesome. It's very disconcerting. It's a blue whale. I kind of want to use the Camarasaurus. I kind of want to do... What I'm thinking is a nice big open, like, herbivore thing. It'd be nice if I could specify via thingamajiggy. I think you walk in, you need to be, bam, impressed off the bat. So that's what we're going to do for now. It just looks like a long worm thing. Where's our Camarasaurus? Brachiosaurus as well, 48 grand. Okay, do they have similar environment requirements? Brachiosaurus loves a bit of tropical rainforest, and who doesn't, frankly? And Camarasaurus, who I've completely lost. Camarasaurus, loves tropical rainforest. Oh, cool. Okay, that is the first plan then. Let's build for these guys. And we are going to stick to these fences, which are the Jurassic Park Operation Genesis fences. It's a nice big early... Nice big exhibit to start things off with. Meow. Okay, don't really know. Oh, crikey, what am I doing? God damn it, game. Need to figure out roughly how far along that was, because obviously it has to be somewhat symmetrical, otherwise I'll cry. That look about right, I guess. I can't tell. No, a bit long. You can tell I've not played the game in a few days. It's all very confusing at this point in time. That looks about right. That'll do. That'll do, and it's probably big enough. If anything, we might extend it a little bit further this way. Just to really make sure there's enough room for what are some fairly large dinosaurs at the end of the day. Bloody Nora. Boop. Okay, all of you, go away. You are no longer wanted. Thank you. You have served me well. As far as fences can serve people, but still. The time has come. Okie dokie, that is assumedly big enough, because that's fairly blimmin' huge. Let's go ahead and add, we need a gate in there, as per... Can't put a gate in. So that's good news. Nope, definitely can't put a gate in. Okay, cool, that's fine. It's fine. Oh, crikey, they don't have to make life difficult sometimes, do they? What we're going to do is replace a tiny bit over here with that, and then we'll put the gate on there. See, that kind of still works, and it kind of blends all naturally and stuff. And let's go ahead and tropical rainforest it up a little bit. Meow. So nice having money, I've got to be honest. I mean, the Brachiosaurus is going to set me back, what, 38,000 or something crazy, but we can put, like, four of them in here. We're going to basically recreate this to look like the opening scene bit in Jurassic Park. So what we need is a river down here. Now, there's a river, and that's where... Actually, this needs to be bigger, doesn't it? The river is where the Parasaurolophuses and stuff were all gathered at the start, and the Brachiosauruses were down this end, kind of looking over them. Grass around there. Lovely jubbly. Okay. Let's put some nice big trees. What's the biggest tree? A tiny tree. I'm not used to dealing with exhibits of this size, frankly. It's a new experience for me. But we're going to make it look beautiful. Like so. So easy. I can never do this in the past. I can never just stick things about. I always have to worry about cash. What are you? You're beautiful. I love you. Focus these by the water's edge, I think. Lovely jubbly. What amuses them? I'm going to put a couple of those in. Only just realizing quite how huge this exhibit is. I didn't actually notice, but it is massive, isn't it? Maybe too big. Maybe somewhat too big. Put some little rocks in the river. Some medium rocks in the river. And down there, and over there, and food. Okay. Put a couple pull off troughs in, I think, over there. Over there, what are you? Substrate pile with branches. You sound delicious. I shall not be using you. Okay, let's actually put some dinosaurs in, shall we? We're gonna go for 3 Kamarosauruses and 2 Brachiosauruses. Which kinda makes sense, I think. Cool beans! That should theoretically open my park. Yeppers! Okay, now I need a way for people to see. So what we're gonna do is build, if I can remember where it is, there's a tower thing around here. Now, I don't know if people can actually use it, but it is from Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. And it's the tall viewing tower. I'm in the wrong thing. I'm looking for... How awesome is that, by the way? Just T-Rex tall object just sitting there. Actually, we're going to put one of these in. Just to make sure you know what you're getting as you enter the park. You definitely know what you're getting. And if you'll notice, theme parks, they always have speakers here, like right at this. There's always an entrance kind of walk path, and it's always where the speakers are. Always, always, always. Hooray! Proud of me. We're going to do things with the cars as well, because they're... Brachiosaurus 1 is rampaging. Well, that didn't take long. Why? What did I do wrong? I know the path looks a bit silly. You're meant to actually be able to use the path, but I don't see it anywhere. Why would you rampage? What's wrong? Why are you blending together? Stop blending together. Okay, maybe... I don't really know how this works. I'm not gonna lie. Oh! Fire! Awesome. Frankly. Did I do it? I did it! Hooray! Cool, so we've got a nice big sauropod type park. Why do I have no visitors, by the way? Whatever. Let's go straight ahead and look at building another... I really want to use... Is this the blue whale? It's massive, guys. Oh, crikey. Uh-oh. Oh, that's the dinosaur tranquilizing team. But there's so many options and so many things we can do. It's actually a little overwhelming at this point in time because I've downloaded a ridiculous number of animals. What are you? What, a lorry titan? Oh, we had those in Just Barkov. Oh, it's a panda bed is sitting down. Tyrannosaurus from Just Barkov Fish and Genesis, as the case may be. Parasaurolophus, also from it. Is that the killer penguin? No, there is a killer penguin as well. Dino Safety Award. Hurrah! For sure. Psittacosaurus. What are you? Too many options! Just too many options. Awesome Rhinoceros. RST. Ferizonos. One of my favourite dinosaurs just because it's absolutely blimmin' bizarre. Taniwaz. I think we're going to have to go for the Feriz next. What do you like? Tropical Rainforest. Can I stick anyone else with you by any chance? Triceratops may kill each other. Suspect they definitely will kill each other. Tyrannosaurus Rex isn't the most attractive. That one definitely is. Hello, beautiful! Tropical Rainforest, that's what we're going to do. I'm expecting them to kill each other, don't get me wrong. But that's what we're going for. So let's go for a Tropical Rainforest. T-Rex slash Ferizonosaurus exhibit. Sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan. We're going to stick with my plan. I liked this combination. I kind of don't actually like this because it's kind of ruined the shape of my park already. So what we're going to do is we're going to get the paths. I'm going to put that from here. It's going to go along to there. And then let's just make this pretty. Up a bit further, I think. All the way over there. All the way down there. I don't really care about things like guest happiness, so I should stop worrying about it. It is more about seeing everything in the game. And what we will do at some point is do like a big exhibit with loads of different herbivores. Well, screw the habitat thing. Nobody cares about habitats. We care about making awesome dinosaur exhibits. So what I kind of want is like a grid formation, I think. Let's check the map. If I put this further along, it goes up there. Centre bit there. Yeah, okay, this is... I've got a plan. Got a plan, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to attach... Do I want it to... No, I like having a gap. So we're going to start that one there. It's going to be the same size, I think. Because I don't really want my dinosaurs to kill each other. That's what I'm expecting. But I will avoid it for as long as possible, at least. And we're going to there. 9,500. There and along. There. Cool beans. And... Brachiosaurus 1 is not hungry. Oh, that's a good point. Actually, we need some staff members, don't we? So, zookeepers, paleontologists, maintenance workers, entertainers, educators, extinct research lab, just in case. We'll take that round. Put that the wrong way entirely. Put that there. Education Extinct Centre. Yep, yeah, why not? Let's go for one of those. Don't know what that is, but I want one. And a staff centre for our stafferoos. And an educate budget. Cool beans! Cool beans. Is it cool beans? You have to let me know if it's cool beans. It feels like moderately cool beans. I feel the beans could maybe be cooler, but I don't have time to put them in the fridge. Is any of this making sense to you guys? This is what it should be. This is something you can never really do when you play in challenge mode. Just really have a park that is, in terms of scope, you know, this is, it's huge in scope, and this is what a Jurassic Park would be. You know, Jurassic Park wouldn't be lots of small, intimate exhibits. It would be massive, huge exhibits. And, you know, it just feels right. Feels right. I get all emotional. Okay, so before we end this video, we want to get another set of two dinosaurs. Two dinosaurs is technically English. And oh, it's tropical rainforest. What are the odds, eh? What are the odds? A billion to one. Well, probably not. I like these trees. You're so cool! Oh my god. Screw all the other trees, I want a redwood forest. That's really all I want right now. I know you won't be able to see from outside, but I'll be able to see when I walk into the exhibit, so that's really all that matters, and it looks awesome. Tell me that doesn't look really cool. Actually, don't tell me, because I think you'll like. I think it looks amazing. Now, there's not really much room, but I think they'll be okay. Maybe. I'm going to dump piles of food around every now and again. And let's do some swimming balls of water. I can't really see them anyway. Some rocks in the river. Some big ones at the end of the river, just to kind of make it look kind of like a waterfall type area. I mean, it's clearly not a waterfall, but you know kind of what I'm getting at. And, ooh, a rock shelter. Can we fit that anywhere? Probably not. I think they've got plenty of shelter considering the situation. I don't know if they'll like this. Got some cows, which are actually, again, from Thingamajiggy. I'm going to put one. No, we don't care about it. Put a ball in as well. Okay, now let's actually add a couple of T-Rexes. We want two T-Rexes and two Therizinosauruses. Which are... there. Did actually mean to go for females as well as males, and they want completely different things, I assume. Just to be blimmin' difficult. Yeah, they're not big on the... I don't know if either of them are big on the pine trees, to be honest, but I don't really care. This is awesome. Okay, so before we do that, let's go over here. And this kind of makes more sense. This is kind of like a big open exhibit with big sauropods, which is what you want from a sauropod exhibit. Let's get rid of that, because it's going to bug me. Hello? You're not... You're frozen. Okay, I'm going to leave you to it. The viewing towers actually look really cool. Hi, guys. Okay, the Camarasaurus clearly doesn't work, because they're all frozen. Brachiosaurus, however, is really, 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 really cool. Fire! Oh. Bow! There we go. Lovely jubbly. Why are you hungry, guys? I've given you tons of food. Look at all this delicious food. Would you like something else? There we go. So, let's nip down here, and... Hello! I love this exhibit. This is by far the coolest exhibit I've... How cool are these trees? Am I being over the top? Because I just think this looks really cool. Hi, T-Rex. Hiya! And our Therizinosaurus. Which actually did have hands that looked like that. T-Rex is stalking about. The redwood forest. Ah, oh, so cool. It's too cool. Actually, I need to calm down a little bit. I'm going to get overexcited. I kind of want to make it even more redwoody, but it's already really, really cool, so... I'm going to stop saying the word cool. I promise. But just so cool. How can I stop saying cool when everything is so cool? We need to pick, before we finish the episode, we need to pick something for next time. Wara. Just... False killer whale. I don't really know what we want next. I feel we should go possibly aquatic. What I would like actually, and oh, Siphactinus. We've got these in Jurassic Park Builder, if you remember correctly, which you should because I just told you. Euteranus also got that in Jurassic Park Builder. Also looks awesome. But I think we're gonna rock a. What are you? A Wolverine. I think we're going to rock, if they've got it. Well, you'll see in a second when I find it. If I find it. Which I may not, because they may not have it. J, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, H, I, J, K. I don't understand how this is alphabetical. Oh, right, that's Rhino. Okay, so we're not on J. We're on P. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L. M-N-O-P. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I'm not seeing it. I'm kind of heartbroken. Meerkat. Oh, I was hoping for a Megalodon. I'm thinking I might have to download one, but I'm sure somebody out there has made a Megalodon. So I'll try to download one for the next episode. And we'll do... a Megalodon exhibit, I think. If not, there are a bazillion other dinosaurs we can use to make an awesome Jurassic Park. Yes, I'm well aware of the situation, okay? I'm gonna fix it. Just give me a blimmin' second. Crikey, you lot are annoying. Not you lot, watching at home. You lot are fabulous. The, park people. Oh my god, I know! Leave me alone, please! I'm gonna put lots of nice fence. No, nice fence. There's the gate, there's the guy. No! Who's raging? Why are you always raging? You've got food. I don't understand why you think you haven't. Shoot her! Shoot her! Was that excessive? That felt excessive. Stimulation, critical, again. I've given you two of these things. You're in a nice, big, happy exhibit. What is wrong with you? Why are you guys not moving? Why are you so broken? Why has everything gone to hell? I don't care that you can't reach the poop. I really... Oh god, that's a lot of poop. Hi, T-Rex. Sorry, I'm excited. Look at her. She majestically floats over the river. Beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, that's where we're going to end it for now. Thank you very much for joining me. Please do like, comment, subscribe. We are going to do a few more episodes of this where we just make nice big exhibits of all our favourite dinosaurs. If you have any suggestions or things or dinosaurs you'd particularly like to see, or a link to Megalon download, that would be awesome. Until then, cheers, much love as always, bye-bye.